This just in. Holiday icon Santa Claus has just been arrested after a local resident, Preston Carter, made a citizen's arrest on Santa that caught him in the act of trespassing. The resident says that he found Santa late at night on Christmas Eve. Let's go to Mr. Carter for some details.
So it's 3 o'clock in the morning, Christmas morning, and I wake up to the sound of crumpling wrapping paper. So I get out of my bed and I find this big red intruder inside my house. So I did the most logical thing, tied him up and put him in my truck and drove him all the way to the cops.
Gee, that sounds awful, Carter. Let's go to another victim, Mrs. Sweetheart.
It's okay, little Timmy, he's in jail.
This Santa Claus man has been trespassing in my home ever since I had little Timmy. He needs to stay in jail and never get out.
That's terrible. Come back at 9 to join us on the follow-up investigation. I'm Ruth Thirds, reporting for Austin News Now.
So he's in jail?
No.
Oh no!
He escaped.